As we head into our local races, it is important to take note what could be the determining factor in a lot of these races, and that's the absentee ballots. They're always playing a big role in the close elections, and it seems to be the case for several of our races as you're watching tonight. Statewide, the number of absentee ballots of this midterm, they're almost double of what they were back in 2014. Here's your county breakdown. Oneida County, there's an increase in almost 2,100. That's not a mistake, 2,100 absentee ballots. In Otsego County, there is an increase of better than 800. Herkimer County, just over 300. There could be as many as 10,000 absentee ballots out of the 22nd congressional district race alone.